Goalie Palmer's stoppage time penalty against his old club slapped a point for Chelsea as they draw 4-4 with Manchester City in a Premier League clash. That was very enthusiastic and dramatic match of the season. Many incidents and stories developed in this match. After all, it was high pressure match of the season.